Non ricordo. Nia, la cazzo. This is the diaphragmatic surface of the liver. This is the inferior border. This thing is a ligamentum teres of liver. This thing is the falciform ligament of liver, which divides the liver into two lobes. One is the right lobe, another is the left lobe. Then you will be having another, this thing is said to be as a visceral surface of the liver. Visceral surface of liver has got the impressions. Those impressions are, this is the renal impression, this is the suprarenal impression, this is a colic impression, this is a pyloric impression, this is the transverse colon impression, gastric impression, this is esophageal impression, this is the tuberomain tail of liver, this is a caudate lobe, this is the quadrate lobe, and this is the porta hepatis. Porta hepatis is the gateway of liver. This is the inferior vena cava. This is inferior vena cava. This is a gallbladder. Yen madbadange. It is a fossa for gallbladder. This is a fissure for ligamentum teres of liver. It is a fissure for ligamentum venosum and lesser omentum. So porta hepatis relation above behind related to the water that of the caudate lobe, below in front limited by a quadrate lobe, then below in front and towards right related to the what fossa for the gallbladder, above behind towards right related to the fossa for inferior vena cava, above behind and towards left related to fissure for ligamentum venosum and the what that of the teres. Fissure for ligamentum venosum and that of the lesser omentum, above behind and towards left, below in front and towards left related to fissure for ligamentum teres of liver. This is what the relation of the porta hepatis. Porta hepatis is a transverse slit which will be having a entry for bile duct, portal vein, hepatic artery, and the hepatic veins comes out. Along with that, fat areolar tissue. This is about the visceral surface of that of the liver. This is the inferior border. And this one is said to be as a what, bare area of liver. Bare area above in front related for the what, superior layer of the coronary ligament. Right below related to the what, right triangular ligament. Below behind it is related to this inferior layer of the coronary ligament. So this is the bare area. Bare area is directly related to the undersurface of the right dome of the diaphragm. So this is what one must know in the liver on the specimen, or the practical approach of that of the liver. This is the diaphragmatic surface. So this will be the anterior surface of the diaphragmatic surface. This will be the what, superior surface of the what, diaphragmatic surface of the liver. This thing. This will be the what, right surface of the what, that of the liver. This thing. Because it is directing laterally, right laterally. This is what, the small posterior surface of the liver, which is said to be as a bare area. So this will be the anterior surface of the left lobe. This will be the superior surface of the left lobe, and this will be the posterior surface of the left lobe. This is the left triangular ligament. This is the visceral surface of the left lobe. This is the visceral surface of the right lobe. Portohepatis will be there, visceral surface of the right lobe of the liver. Caudate lobe will be there on the visceral surface of the right lobe. Quadrate will be there, visceral surface of the right lobe. Fossa for the gallbladder, fossa for the inferior vena cava, they are there on the inferior surface of the right lobe. So with this, this is what one must know in the practical part of liver. Thank you.